promise to kiss you before you wake up. Love you without the makeup. Baby, don't break up.
What did you say?
Fourteen days from now, I'll be legally married and I would have done my traditional wedding. This is wild. Like, you guys, I don't even understand. This is wild. So I'm just gonna show you the IVs. The invites came today. Quite excited. Let me show you guys. The IVs designed by Tolu. And I think they go in these envelopes, like so. Oh, I already put one in here. So yes. That's our logo. That is T and that is A. Yes. So this is my first fitting of my traditional. I should not vlog it, but you're writing the video.
Yeah.
This is my first fitting of my traditional outfit by the infamous Beto. Drum roll. Adjustments to the sleeve. I feel like the sleeves are beautiful but a bit too overpowering for me, so we'll make it smaller. The neck obviously is too big, we'll tighten that up. We'll add like the breast cup thing here. And what else, Ify?
And yeah, bead the lower bits fully all the way down. Yeah.
But yeah, the twirl.
Lovely. Oh, gorge. No, not really. Nothing to shake there.
Thank you.
This is chantilly but has more. This is like how our own fabric is. This, but this soft
net sort of like feel. Yeah. Yeah.
So we don't need to stone this anymore. No.
I don't think we do.
Hi.
No, you look nice.
My reactions are not showing.
No, it's okay. And then, so we're going to use this fabric and we're going to add it to this velvet fabric. Can you just help me spread it out? Awesome. Yes.
This is the mock dress that I made. Which, to be honest, I feel like I'm even feeling this mock dress even more than the other one. I mean, not everything about it. For instance, I like the fact that the chantilly gives it more character. Like, I feel like it's softer than the other one. The other one is a bit like, like fights. This one is softer. And I also feel like the sleeve, like the what's it called? Velvet sleeve is more like fashion, you know. I'm still trying to like figure this whole thing out. Because I need to look like really, really good on that day. So this is the actual fabric that we're using, but then now I really wanted. So this is the actual fabric, and now I feel like this lace part just doesn't flow with the rest of the dress. So we're gonna take this part of the dress out and just make it just velvet at the bottom.
Guys, so I am exhausted because I just came back from the gym. It is raining, but I'm so sore, and yeah, I think I'm gonna officially start the countdown to my wedding. Yay! I'm excited. I'm just super tired.
Second fitting, Abeto, a lot has changed and I'm loving it so far. So we extended the sleeves and the wrapper is just so gorgeous. It's been beaded already. Can you show the details? Like, come closer.
Yeah, so you can see the beads.
Okay, and you actually made it for this video and I won't send it to you. Janice. So yes, now I'm just thinking that maybe, just maybe, we're going to take off the lining inside. So this is not with me on that, but let's see how it goes. But yeah, I'm quite excited.
How much are these shoes?
That one is hat. And then I have a bowl of hats right here.
50,000 naira, not 50,000 CDs.
You guys just told us that the hat is 50,000 naira. Tolu is like, are you talking about 50,000 CDs or sefas? But yeah, we're looking for a hat for the traditional wedding. And yes, we just found these, which are really cool. And basically, in my tribe, the men are meant to wear like these basket hats or like plain black hats. So I'll show you guys what they currently have.
My spicy F4. Spaghetti and sugar banana, my chocomilo, my puff puff.
God, why me?
But I was gonna ask you a question. So this is me vlogging, and I'm not sure if I'm gonna put this in my vlog, but I'll do it anyway. How are you feeling about Saturday?
100.
It's going to be what?
It's going to be so dope.
So we are here for Tolu's fittings. Fitting for his Urugu outfit. No, don't stand straight. Freshen the new.
So should I even drop it now?
Today's my final fitting and my dress is perfect. I love it. Tosin literally redid like the entire top and I'm just really like overwhelmed and extremely, extremely happy. Like, this is perfect. I look like a fucking queen.
Hey guys, it is officially 5 days to my traditional wedding and we're just basically trying to like tidy the compound and sort of like chop off a bit of the tree and this is where it will be happening. I can't wait to see the transformation. Excited.
So this is my Edo outfit. I'm really, really excited. I love the fabric, I love the detailing, everything is perfect. I'm obsessed with the corset because you know I have to be snatched. But yeah, I'm really, really excited. It's literally like 4 days to the wedding. I'm nervous, I'm anxious, but I'm happy and really, really satisfied with my outfit. Shout out to Ibilola Ogunike. Let me show you guys the back. Let me show you the back.
Thank you.
today is Wednesday. It's officially 2 days to the wedding. I just got my hair done. I relaxed it and it feels super good. Like, it is so healthy. I need to show you guys. Yeah, it's really healthy and super, super nice. And my shoes just came in. Yes. So I can't wait to show you guys. Let me show you. This is so tight, man. Okay, cool. So I ordered my shoes and I used the Lux shopper. She was really, really kind to me, and she delivered it on time. Okay, so quick backstory with my shoes, right? I had gone through like a couple of searches. I just couldn't find, like, I was on the internet. I contacted like three other shoppers. I couldn't find any shoes in size 37 that I liked and that was available in my size and in gold, you guys. So yes, I ordered some shoes from Zappos, and then I then saw, my friend told me about some shoes that she saw on Amina Muadi that had launched like 2 days before or a day before. And yes, I found it and I reached out to the Lux shopper and she literally made everything happen. Yes, my baby. Woo, woo, woo. Oof, look at these beauties. Oh my god, you guys, these are so beautiful. Wow. Oof, they're very comfortable. Hey guys, I could literally get used to this life of receiving stuff every day. So this is my bag from Matt Egele. Quite excited, and this is a Nigerian brand. I saw the bag that I wanted and I told her that I wanted a, I don't know if I call it a mini or a micro version, maybe, I think a micro version of the bag. So let's see what it looks like. Oh, beautiful. It looks more gold in pictures, but it looks more brown now, which even makes more sense because my shoes are not gold anymore. So this really works. I'm so excited. So cute. Yay, excited.
Yay.
I was like, why are you smiling at me? What's going on? Good morning, good morning, good morning, my peoples. So, sorry, I'm so distracted with my... I mean, does anybody notice anything different in this video? Like, edges? Okay, guys, it is... Today's Thursday. And it's 2 days, right? 2 days to the wedding, and I am so excited. Like, before, I was so nervous. I was feeling like so anxious. But today, I am just so excited and I can't wait. And I'm like, yes! all my aunties are already getting into town. Family is coming in from different parts of the world, and I'm just so blessed and so happy and so thankful. This is just a lot more than what I ever expected it to feel like, but I'm very happy. Let me show you guys something. I got flowers, and if you know me, you know I love flowers, so I'm quite excited. Today is just, I mean, from today going forward, like, my energy is going to be up and I'm quite happy and excited. Shout out to Adora for my lashes. I love them.
Just lemon. I started doing ginger because of hormones. It really helped my hormones. Detoxing with health by eating. Wow. Okay. All right. That was me.
I've always had like hormonal. Oh, is it every?
Yes.
Crazy.
So in here I have apple cider, lemon, warm water, ginger. Yeah, my tummy will be flat by tomorrow morning after eating jollof rice at 10 p.m. at night.
I have something to tell you.
What?
Please. You're not pregnant.
Don't say it on
time. No, I'm not pregnant. I'm not pregnant. You're not pregnant. Oh, that would be so awkward. Okay. Oh, that would be so awkward. Okay. What's the address code for Marrakesh?
Should I wear earrings?
Yes, please.
Yeah? Wow. Ify, who sent you some pictures? Tito.
Huh?
Tito. I'm giving them your numbers.
Bro, send pictures. Yeah, send her pictures.
It's be there. Just, I don't understand. Confuse yourself.
Hey, it's not music now. That is like silent music.
It will help if I warn you beforehand that I look like a total catch.
Wow. Okay.
Really expensive, handsome, jaw-droppingly beautiful. But I can imagine you look a million times more beautiful. I can't wait to see you. I can't wait for the ceremony. And I can't wait for us to begin our lives together. You're super amazing, and I pray that I will be able to live up to who God wants me to be for you. Love, T.I. That's very sweet.
Queen Emota. Why don't I have a crown? Just came, so she had baths for days.